Shannon, to you is my motivational minute. Believe not, achieve not. Yeah, there's the believe word again. You know, you've got to believe, you got to believe. And yes, I would admit that it's overstated at times. But I don't think it can be understated. Meaning you can't underestimate the power of a belief. I don't care how insurmountable the odds are. I don't care how tough the road may seem. I don't care where you came from. I don't care what obstacles are thrown in front of you. If you truly believe in your heart of hearts, in your soul, in your guts, in your essence that's ringing and vibrating every single day, when you got tears in your eyes and sweat dripping everywhere, that this is what you need to do, I don't care what phase of your life it is, how are you going to achieve it if you don't believe it? Everything you do that you believe, that you know in your heart is for you, starts with a belief. It's easier said than done, but that's how it goes. Believe not, achieve not.